In this specific video, you're going to learn how to add YouTube videos to posts. Now, you can use the same method to add YouTube videos to your pages as well. So the first thing you need to do is, of course, to hop on over to YouTube and find a video that you want to add to your posts. Let's say, for example, that the post that I'm creating is promoting a specific t-shirts company. So let's say that I'm going to go find a video and I'm going to promote this company and I'm going to grab their video. So what I need to do is simply click on share and click on embed, and YouTube gives you the ability to choose the size. You can also customize the width and height. In this case, normally it's best to choose a smaller video. You can show suggested videos when the video finishes. We don't really want that. You can use HTTPS security. You can enable privacy enhanced mode, or you can use the old embed code, which will look like this. However, all we need to do is just keep it simple. Select this, right click, copy, then head on over to the WordPress site, and I'm gonna go create a new post. We're gonna add a new post, and we're gonna call this t-shirt video, and you can add some text here if you want. This is a funny t-shirt video. Now, in order to add the YouTube code to your post, you need to look on the HTML section. And if we go here, you want to figure out, okay, where do I want my video located? Let's say I want my video located right here, right below this text. So I'm going to do that here. I'm going to publish this. I'm going to view the posts just so we can see what it looks like. And there we go. So adding a YouTube video to a post is very, very easy to do, as you can see. Just remember, go find the video, get the code, create a post, go to the HTML tab, find the location, and then copy that code there, and that's it.